ain't nothing change, it ain't hard to tell. I got the re-up, so movers hit me on a sale. Call me the postman, tell them to come pick up their mail. 3.5, Mike Vicks, half hose quarter. Pound from McDonald's, if you a hustler, that's what you order. Take no shorts, only straight bucks, it's high quality. Look, and if you ain't got it, then you can dust sick. I did it for the love of it. Feel like I'm losing a flame to play this game. Put my gloves up and call it quits. But see, I got a niche for flipping anything and everything. I could care less about just where my dollar spent. But I'm sort of slipping up in a league where them feds is holding the draft and they wanna pick us up. That put me back in perspective. I'm sick of doing that. Saying I wanna change, but I seem trapped. Now am I trapped or is it really I don't wanna leave? Is moving these packs the only way I can succeed? If this is all I know, what else is there for me to reach? Ride to the death, but want something else besides these streets? Now am I trapped or is it really?